Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play the Town of the Lost Witch. So, shortly after ending recording last night, I kind of looked at my inventory and realized what I needed to do. Yes, we haven't been to the library. Well, except for us. Yeah, you know, I kind of need to progress the story, and this is the last place I can get into. Goody. What do we need to do? Let me guess, it's a bracelet. And you left it at the inn. Or was that... Oh, that was Tara's bracelet. Oh, okay. I guess so. Yeah, I was wondering where we would find that, but his house is locked too. Huh, so what if you don't try to open that door? I wonder if he would say anything different. All right, well, let's go find that well. No, that's the crow's house. Intriguing. What? Okay. Sure. Whatever, town. Okay, where was the hospital? Also, I guess I could still, like, force another door, couldn't I? Can I maybe open the crow's house door? No. Ah, never mind. More weird things? Okay. Well, at least you realize your mistakes. I mean, the kitchen looks like half the house, honestly, or apartment. What is that? I guess that's a hole in the floor. Oh, Ben's definitely had a rough life. Also, I think my battery... flashlight battery's about out. Oh, brilliant. I need to find a charger. Should have charged it before coming in here. Oh, there's one right there. Good. Of course everything's locked. That just looks like another really big area. I guess I can't force it with the stick. So is there nothing over here? Oh. Okay, I guess we just shoved a table into our inventory. Well then, I think I will end this episode here, and next time we investigate this prison. See you, everyone.